This is the Bataan Nuclear Power Plant, a profound, once-in-a-lifetime infrastructure energy project located within the national borders of the Philippines. With a nameplate capacity of over 621 megawatts and a construction cost of over 2.3 billion U.S. dollars, it was at the time of its construction in 1976 heard of as amongst the boldest and most ambitious nuclear power programs around the world. After all, the Philippines at the same time had only a nominal gross domestic product of around $17 billion, making the project in Bataan Peninsula a bet like no other. The Bataan Nuclear Power Plant is situated 100 kilometers west of the capital of the Philippines, Manila, sitting on 3.57 square kilometers of land. The strategic location would have powered the main island of Luzon, and presumably the majority of which will go to the crowded capital city. It would be the answer to the nation's crippling crisis led by the 1973 oil crisis, which brought down nations around the world. However, this mega $2.3 billion project had not had a chance to do so. Plagued with issues, controversies, defects, and even safety concerns led by the Chernobyl disaster in Ukraine, it was stopped. Had an alternative story play out, whereas it would have been the function, on the other hand, it will more than likely benefit the rising economy of the Philippines, as energy is, in and of itself, a source of growth. The future of the Bataan Nuclear Power Plant going forward is more than possible. We have seen tremendous support over the recent years for the rehabilitation, which is estimated to cost $3 to $4 billion, and have the 621 megawatt power plant up and running. This, in effect, if done so correctly, would power tens of thousands or even hundreds of thousands of homes each year. It will also help change the dependence on foreign oil, which is a key issue for the Philippines considering oil's volatility as a priced commodity. But until we actually see more efforts to revive such an expensive program, it will forever be the first and probably the last attempt to build the nation's first nuclear power plant. Anyway, what do you think about this?